Hi Nick, so I wanted to find out a little bit more. I understand there's a party or some kind of big gig thing organised for the end of the big festival.
That's right. Sunday evening, 6 o'clock, St Mary's Church. We're bringing Rock Mass to Boston Spa, part of their Signs and Symbols series. It's part communion service, part gig. It's stadium rock. It's a communion service, but loud and bright and multi-sensory. It's a fantastic way to end the party of our festival weekend.
Fabulous. So what prompted you to do this?
Well, I came along last year. I snuck in without the dog collar on before I was appointed to the job, before I'd even been interviewed. I thought, what's this community like? And I was blown away by the festival. I thought it was a fantastic community event. So I wanted to be part of it. I thought, well, what can I bring to the party?
A party.
Let's bring a party to the party.
And what kind of people might like to come, Nick?
Well, anybody. It doesn't matter whether you consider yourself to be a churchgoer or a Christian or what. It's something to come along. It's a great piece of celebration. It's something that is part of the Christian tradition. It's very firmly a church service. But it is something that I think means that we have modern contemporary culture meeting ancient Christian truth.
Fantastic. It sounds like a real... Well, I'm quite excited. It sounds like a real good way to end 3 days of fun in the village.
Yeah, what better way to end a 3-day party than with a party?
Thank you very much for sharing it.
You're welcome.